Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We're checking out the high temperatures from Saturday. Very summer-like conditions. Coolest areas were right near the coast, of course. That'll be the case again on Sunday. The average high this time of year for Concord is 70 degrees. The record high for Saturday was 97, so we were right halfway in between, and we'll be above average even more so as we go through our Sunday. High pressure right overhead, and that gives us the continued sunshine, hardly any clouds, low humidity, but a little bit warmer as some slightly warmer air is drifting in from the west. So we're watching a couple of things on the map here. The high pressure keeping this system away for now anyway. That is not being allowed in, and so it'll just sit there and sort of dissolve away. But we have a new feature on our map. This just popped up. That's Tropical Storm Alberto, just named late Saturday. Top winds 45 miles per hour as of this webcast taping. Where is it headed? Well, for the next 24 or so hours, it just sits here and does a little bit of looping around, but then it eventually gets its act together and starts to head up the coast. The current thinking right now is it'll dissolve into a tropical low and probably pass us by sometime early on Wednesday. But the front off to our west here, that will sweep through, and it looks like that will keep the remnants of this storm away from us, most likely anyway. So for tonight, we're looking at clear skies, comfortably cool out there, a couple of passing cirrus clouds about all you'll see out there, and more nonstop sunshine for tomorrow. I mentioned it'll be a little bit warmer on Sunday as well. And then into Monday we go. We start off with sunshine, then the clouds will be increasing, and later in the afternoon or into the evening, depending on where you are, there could be a couple of showers around, and those continue into Tuesday as well with scattered showers. But here's that front. This front will swoop through and scoop up any remnants of that storm and usher them away on Wednesday morning, it appears, as well. So let's talk about your Sunday highs for the day. Look at this, a few degrees warmer, 2, 3, 4 degrees warmer than where we were today. Probably the warmest spot will be upper valley locations as warmer air to our west is just pushing on in. So let's talk about it for the nighttime temperatures. Your Saturday into Sunday morning lows will be in the 40s. Well, that shouldn't say 4, that should say 41. That would be awful chilly. Temperatures in the 40s to lower 50s in cross central and southern New Hampshire. And here's a look at the upcoming week. A little bit cooler. That's because of the increased clouds and the scattered shower chances here and there, starting to clear out and warm back up again toward the end of the week. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us at WMUR.com.